Real McCoys, starring Walter Brennan.
Want you to meet the family, known as the Real McCoys. That's Grandpappy Amos, the head of the clan.
The old Grandpappy Amos and the girls and the boys of the family, known as the Real McCoys.
Well, that didn't change his brain none.
Daddy, this is Grandpa Amos McCoy, and this here's my mule, Henrietta. We're going to tell you a story about something that happened a long time ago, way down around the Green River Valley. Once I was sitting on a mountain, sitting up so high, and I could look down below me and see all the rivers and the trees. Here, cut that out, Henrietta. Quit licking my ear. Can't you tell I got to do this song for these here people? Why, this could be a big hit, almost as big as old rivers. But now I'm getting off the track, and I gotta tell you what really happened. Now, the other day, old George McMichaels was up to the house, and we was playing us a game of checkies. And all of a sudden, I won, and George slumped over. Well, I thought it was because George was a sore loser, but it turned out that he'd up and died. And I said, "Wake up, George, you confounded sore loser." And there was nary a word from George. You see, George was dead. There went my best friend and me only checkies partner. Well, I sat there for a long, long time waiting for George to stir. But he never, ever did move a muscle again.